Well, this week, the Winston-Salem Urban League is hosting workshops to help folks get jobs. Yesterday, participants learned how to improve their resumes and got tips on financial planning. Wachovia, Pepsi, and the Home Depot, just a few of the companies partnering with the Urban League. Now, if you plan on attending the career workshops, you may think about how you can stand out from the crowd. And here to talk more about that is Damian Birkel with Professionals in Transition. Good to see you.
Thank you.
All right, so we're going to begin with differentiating yourself. How do you do that?
You walk in, shoulders tight, handshake, greet them, have a business card. There are things like doing your 30-second commercial. You know, hello, my name is, my area of expertise is, and I am here today because. Mm-hmm. So that they get a chance to orient you and that they actively remember you. If you walk away with a business card of theirs that you've already given yours, then you automatically have a way to contact them, thereby standing out from the crowd. Because I would say that out of every 10 job searchers, mm-hmm. maybe two or three have business cards.
All right, not a time to be shy, I suppose. All right, so, you know, I know the Urban League is having a career fair, job expo this Friday. So what are the top things that you need to remember when you go to a job expo like this?
That's a great question. First, you want to dress for success. Mm-hmm. You need to be patient because usually there's huge lines. And I've been on both sides of the table. And if you get up there and you're angry, it's going to show. As we said before, you know, a good, solid, firm handshake. Be willing to introduce yourself. 30-second commercial, we said that. Be prepared to give them a copy of your resume. Many of them are not taking resumes these days, so what you can do the night before is go to the companies and find the jobs that you want, make a photocopy of the jobs before you submit it, take your business card and staple it and say, my name is Damian Birkel, and I've already applied for positions with your company. Another thing is it's important to demonstrate knowledge of their organization, and if possible, match your abilities with the employer's needs up front. Because again, you only have 30 seconds to make that strong, solid impression.
All right, I know one of the things that they're really targeting this week at that job expo is middle managers who are, you know, everybody's been having a tough time, but they're really having a tough time.
Oh, absolutely. Unfortunately, the way that downsizings and consolidations go, in many cases, it's the middle management that takes an inordinate amount of a hit when it comes to losing their jobs.
All right. Like more information about Professionals in Transition, call them. Here's the number, 757-1099, or find the link to their website, Inside the Scene on 12th section of WXII12.com. Thank you, Damian. We appreciate it.
Thanks, Myra.